Hi, I'm Tara Moore. I'm here with Tennis Warehouse at the Silicon Valley Classic, preparing for the hard court swing. I'm here to try out some shoes today. So these are the new Adidas Barricades. So I try out a lot of different shoes, and I've tried the Adidas Ubersonics, and they're a great shoe, but I was trying to look for something a little bit more durable. So these are the new Barricades. So let's try them out. Oh, they're a very comfortable fit straight away. Much lighter than the old Barricades, and that's something that I always used to love the Barricades for their durability, but they were a little bit heavy for me. A long lace as well, which is good, because sometimes you get a shorter lace with tennis shoes and you just can't pull them together and do a double knot in them. Yeah, so initial feels, much lighter, very comfortable, snug fit, which is great because I like to slide around the court. So I'm gonna give these a try out on the tennis court today. My initial reactions about the Barricades are they're a very sturdy shoe. I am used to the Ubersonics, which are a little bit lighter, but these ones seem a lot more durable. They might need a little break-in period, but I really like the stability that I feel, especially on the out-wide balls. They're a very comfortable shoe, and they obviously aesthetically look really nice, so I'm very happy with them. To grab a pair of these super cool Adidas Barricades, head to tenniswarehouse.com.